animals who thought other people open like antelopes. But I'm freaking about dead animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man if another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Bring away your pantyhose. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. What's him? What if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me in, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You think Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married again. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MVD. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million others just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing.
Slim Shady and all of us. Okay.